You're in a cave? You piss off the camp or something?
No. Not yet. Just come, okay? Got an emergency, medical. Sort of. Medical, mechanical emergency.
Supply drop on the way to the fort.
Copy. Retrieval team on route.
I'm sure those soldados don't need those supplies as bad as I do.
Danny, where are you? We need you in Esperanza, ahora.
Okay. I'm coming, Clara.
Oh!
reinforcements.
Supply drop on the way to the fort.
Copy. Retrieval team en route.
Libertad can use those supplies. I just have to get there first.
Thank you.
Shit, I'm moving too slow. Shit, I'm moving too slow. Major Hall. Clara better be proud of me.
There! Move fast! Spread out! Cover around!
Guerrillera! Come here!
What's up?
Heard rumors of some gear left by soldados at Casa de Lodos residences. Might be worth checking out.
I appreciate it.
Clara, I'm at a university. It's swarming with soldiers.
The military has locked down the school and taken the school president hostage. That was my alma mater, Danny. Save her.
I'm on it.
Better watch my step.
Thank you.
Be careful here.
I see you, engineer.
Ah!
military probably stole this from somebody.
Oh, glad this thing is sealed.
Thank you.
Hey, watch yourself, Danny. Sniper on Overwatch.
position, guerrilla. Guerrilla, there's reinforcements closing in on your position.
Clear.
Hugo, Castillo's men at Fort Esperanza have a guerrilla held hostage. Think you can help?
Gracias, gracias.
Thank you. Algo de mucho valor, dicen que anda regalando. Algo de mucho valor, cuando pasa por su lado, vas a sentir el olor. Estrellita y su pecado.
Can you tell me?
Getting paid's a lot better than getting shot. Here's where you'll find the supplies.
Thank you.
But this time, there will be no colonizers, only consumers. Consumers who not only beg, but beg at our feet. I swear this as a Castillo, as your protector, your guard, your liar.
All literary, visual, auditory, and performance-based work.
Better watch myself. Shit. Don't get
Thank you.
Wise words from our president, Anton Castillo.
Every true Yaren knows there is nothing more important than family. I walk in my father's footsteps, keeping his dream of a free and powerful Yara alive. One day,
hey, you.
When I am gone, hey, my son Diego will walk in my footsteps. Even at 13 years of age, I can see his strength, his intellect, his vision. Diego will keep my dreams alive and protect the paradise.
This is the place. Heard you got a spot on the night shift.
Todo bien por aquí.
Confiado, podemos demorar.
Ah, my girlfriend will kill for a dollar.
Fuera.
Yo guerrilla. Keep it up.